Yes guys, how are we doing? Welcome back to more Stranded Deep. Part two. I'm gonna jump straight in. As I finished the first video, I just managed to get to a second island. Did a few bits on there. You'll see as it loads pretty quick. So that will be into the game hopefully. Yeah, look at that. Low time on that is just, was that 10 seconds? So here we go, I've got a meat smoker. Got a bit of thorn food at the minute. And what else we got? We've got our tent, got some water. So yeah, this is the second island we made it to. I actually had to go look at that ship. There's a plane on there, which is interesting. So, just trying to figure out what I can do now, really. Well, I need to create a bandage, really, because my health's low. Oh yeah, I needed a cloth, that's what I needed. Not enough cloth. God, controls are still so hard to get used to, I tell you. Tell you what, it's my attempt to go to another island again. I feel like once you set base off on one, you need to go back to like your original island. I'm sure that's the one I've been to. Like I need to head over this direction. What is that? Oh, I just don't know. Playing the dodgy music. Where should I go? Should I head for this one? Should I get attacked by a shark along the way? I've been there though. Should I head for this one? Quite a few islands out there, that's what I mean. We're probably going to get attacked by a shark. I must say the graphics are phenomenal. I don't actually know how many islands there are. But we'll see how far we get, hopefully be a little video. Currently enjoying all these free games on the store at the moment. I may look at a little bash of Battlefield the other day. That's quite cool. I'm going to skip this part of the video though. It takes so long to get over there. Oh god. Yep, we're back under. We're going to get done by a shark. Please don't. Killed by one yesterday. Oh, I stopped again then. Hope I've not been to this island. Shortest missions you get to do on this as well. I'm not too sure. I feel like I've gone to so many islands now, I feel like at my... Do I need to get... Oh, it's so hard because I feel like... Do I need to get resources and take them back to one island and... Do you know what I mean? Oh, it's so hard to do. So, man, I don't think it'll be a pop... I'm just playing, have a bit of fun, do some videos on it. Song isn't very big, does it? Hi ho, hi ho. We're almost there, at the finish line. Don't tell me I've been to this one. It's gonna be like... This looks a bit familiar. Don't know, there's not much going on here though, is there? Oh, I see that one, so that one with the abandoned ship. And it's Whoa. Yeah, there's a plane on it. That looks like a good island over there in the distance. There must be so many islands. Why are you playing that music now when I'm already here? Oh look, they are big crabs. Oops. Oh, give me a... What the hell? I'll probably put a hole in my thing, flat rock now. Leave me alone, giant crabs. Yeah, some of that.
Oh, gross.
You know, it got dark quick, didn't it? I'll go to that island next. Make a quick camp. Oh, it takes so long with the little knife. Two more. who knew you could have done that? What a toll. Oh no. What's the toll? Oh, you can't do that. What a numb day. Come on, man, don't take forever. 3, 2, 1. Oh, just out. More wood. It takes so long with this. I'm sure there's like an easier way. I know there's an easier way of doing things, but you only get so much bloody stuff on one hand. I feel like you use most of it by the time you sit and keep setting up your camp. I feel like what am I supposed to do? Go there and take it and then go back to it? Need a speed belt or something. Speed up the process. Stone deposit. Where'd I put that tent? We have fire! We have food cooking. We're getting there. Right. Let us save it. Let us sleep. Oh, I should probably put my bonfire out. Nope. Right, I need water. Give me coconuts. I'll have to do donkey. Alright, let's see what's on this island. Oh no, there's another one. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, you stupid crab. See, so everyone has like a couple bits of cloth or a bit of this, a bit of that. feel like I need to just collect stuff. Come on. Where is it all gone? Obviously wasn't cooked properly. What an idiot. Oh, I need two of those. Oh, a hammer. This is so annoying. Where are they? Right. I think that'll do. I'm gonna head for that island over there. It could be an island from the beginning, but we don't know. We just don't know. Let us go. What one should I go to? I don't know. I'm gonna go for this one. Please let it be a different island. Please leave me alone, sharks. I beg of you. I'm gonna go find some cool things to build. Oh no, yeah, we're a goner, guys. Yep. 3, 2. Oh, the music stopped. Oh, I feel like we've been to this island. Doesn't matter though. If we have, we can add things back. Or why not? I don't actually know if there's even a map. Hopefully we've not been to this one. Another one over there, seems pretty close. All close to each other. Oh, I think we've been to this one. I think this is the original island. That's alright though. Red box and that cross broken, sunken shit, so give me the vibes of that sort of one. Maybe it's not. Oh, that island's pretty close. Actually, I don't think this is. I don't think I've been here. I can see two crabs. I've not been here. Another flare gun. Help! We're stranded. I'm supposed to cure my health then, I thought I needed a bandage. What does that even do? You know what? We'll just keep hold of it then. The vacuum stingray, look at that. No! What an idiot. I just got Steve Irwin. Oh man. That's long. Oh. That's two islands I've ruined now. Oh god. Well guys, I'm gonna finish this one here. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.